It depends on to whom the improvement is that we are talking about. I mean, as far as the normal, ordinary consumer or the user grows, there are lots of improvements happening, like internet is becoming more widely available. Mobile internet has obviously made a huge, huge change in the lives of people in developed countries, and it is happening in the developing countries as well. So I see internet as proliferating a lot and being consumable in different forms and being ubiquitous.